I don't know how I feel, Sasha. I kind of know how I feel. I feel like a little overwhelmed with like emotion. It's scary. Okay, what did I get? I got a curry plate. There's eggplant, tomato, eggplant and potato, carrot, dal, beetroot with rice, salad, and I can't read the last thing over there.
I got laksa with bean sprouts, rice noodles, and peas and spicy peanuts.
And we're both excited. It looks really good.
This looks good.
Tea!
I wish that every day of the year could have the love that we feel. Oh,
it's a video. Yeah. Yes. Woo. God, there's like a yoga class going on.
It is my second, third to last day in Sydney. I'm about to go get showered because I just came from the gym. Of course, I feel like I say that all the time. It's so badass. I need to start packing tonight. I need to go get my friend Megan her money. And I need to stop rambling. I'm gonna go get dressed. Let's get started. So I'm currently packing my stuff to go home in 2 days. Today is the 12th. I leave on the 14th. This is wild. This is so wild. I don't know how I've done this. The thing about me is I process like things, especially emotional things, slowly, or like I just have like a delayed reaction. So maybe even after the fact. And it took me a day and some hours before leaving for it to start hitting me that I'm about to leave, and my heart is like kind of hurting. It's so tight. I can feel it. I don't know how I feel, Sasha. I kind of know how I feel. I feel like a little overwhelmed with like emotion. It's scary. This is what my room looks like. Room tour, I guess. My bed, my posters, I have to take those down. I'm almost done cleaning this out. I'm gonna donate this because it's gonna take up a too much space. My underwear and stuff. I need to clean this. My bathroom. I have all my stuff. I need to clean this. I have all these. I'm gonna take all of these down, which won't take that long. This was a Christmas gift, but honestly, I think someone here would benefit way more for meaning this than me bringing it back to the States, where there are way more black women talking about things that need to be talked about. I only use this book for like the decoration. This, and I have to take it down. This is my desk, which looks a hot mess. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. A whole bunch of stuff. Bunch of other stuff. I took that from over there. I bought this. This girl like made it and was selling it at Glebe. Today is the day.
Well, not the day.
But today is my last full day in Sydney and Chile. I like packed a lot of my stuff into my suitcase. I really hope this doesn't go over because that would actually make me cry. Tip, you should get like a hiking backpack. Because, I don't know, when you do like short trips, or if you're like gonna do a trip but you're not trying to lug a whole thing, then this is ideal. But I still have like this stuff here. Oh, this is all gone.
I was sitting in my room for a little bit. I think I'm gonna go out. I don't know if I should go to the beach yet or if I should just go to the beach now and then like end the day by getting gelato one last time. Not sure, but as per usual, I'm gonna take you guys with me.
ride to Kuji from Darling Square, where I just went to get my last Messina, which is like gelato. It's like a 50-minute ride. So I'm gonna get comfy, I'm gonna charge my phone, and I'm excited. I haven't been to Kuji yet. I've only been to Bondi, and I didn't do the Bondi to Kuji walk. I don't think I'm going to. I'm save myself the 2 hours. I also wanted to go to Maroubra, which is the beach near UNSW. If you are gonna be studying at UNSW, I recommend you go. I've heard really good things. I didn't get to go, and I'm shaking. Also, something else that I've noticed after being here for 4 months, people really will stare at you, and then when you stare back at them, like, they're like out of their mind for staring at you. They're so confused, or they like hide, and it's just like, you shouldn't have been staring at me in the first place. But it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Honestly, this is like where someone would bring like someone they're on a date with. It's kind of cute. Can't hold. Alright, I'm on like these rocks. You can see everything. The beach is over there. This is so wild. Oh my god, the fear of heights. So this is kind of intense. But it's so pretty. And hear me talk to myself, but for the vlogs, I guess. It's my last full day here. I'm at Kuji Beach. My heart is kind of racing right now because I'm like, I want to cry. I don't know how 4 months flew by like it did, but it sure did. It sure enough did. I'm going home. It's like, wow. It's December. This is my first time like not wearing a jacket. I was in the water. And it's December. I'm lost. That's just foreign to me. I'm seeing palm trees like. It's 1:11 a.m. I just way past my bedtime, y'all. Oh my dear God. My room is basically packed up. I really leave like in a couple of hours. Oh my gosh. I need to wash my hands also. I was like cleaning my bathroom. I'm kind of putting off going to bed. I have to wake up and then I have to like fully accept the fact that I have to go. Yeah, I was gonna journal before I went to bed, but that is looking very slow because I really just need to go to sleep. I'm leaving Sydney, Australia. I've been in Sydney, Australia for 4 months exactly today, and I leave today. You love how things always come full circle, you know? It's crazy. I'm gonna stop engaging in this avoidant behavior because it's a bad habit and I need to stop, and I'm gonna go to bed. Bye. All right, y'all, today's the day. It is like 6:34 a.m.
I have to hurry up.
Brush my teeth and take a shower. But I'm leaving, and oh my gosh. I literally look like someone's like little black daughter, and they just smacked a whole bunch of like petroleum jelly on him. But I don't wear petroleum jelly, baby. Don't put that stuff on your face. I am officially packed. So I wanted to show you guys. I didn't do like a whole room tour thing. Sorry. Sorry to that man. If you were looking for a room tour, I'll give you like a quick look at the room. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll always remember you.
chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards? I wish you love, I wish you love. For you,
the world is open. I'm gonna go downstairs and make it so that I can head to the airport.
Yesterday's gone. We can-